What's going on, everybody? Thank you so much for tuning in to Ben Travels TV. And coming up next, we head to a Venezuelan restaurant called Super Taqueño, located in the greater Tampa area in Lutz, Florida. We're going to try arepas, patacon, cachapas, and much more. You guys aren't going to miss this one because we're going to stack it up against Chamo Bites, another Venezuelan restaurant located in the Tampa area. You guys got to stay tuned. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and hit that bell so you get notified every time I drop a new video. All right, we are located in the greater Tampa area, and we are in Lutz, Florida. We're headed to a Venezuelan restaurant called Super Taqueño. All right, if you guys have been following me for some time now, you've seen me visit other Venezuelan restaurants throughout Florida and the United States. You guys have to check this place out. I am going to give you guys my review towards the end of the video, and then I will also stop midway through the video and go to another Venezuelan restaurant located in Wesley Chapel, Florida, which is very close to Lutz, their neighboring cities. All right, this is in the North Tampa area. So we saw this place. We said we're going to come check them out. They're highly rated on Google reviews and Yelp, and they have all what I love about Venezuelan food. Patacon. I love arepas, some of my favorite Latin cuisine. So you guys got to check this out. Here's a tour of what it looks like at Super Taqueño. All right, so we started off with some fresh mango juice here. And as you guys can see around the entire restaurant, they have Venezuelan snacks fresh from Venezuela. And they also have Colombian snacks as well. You'll see some Colombian drinks, Venezuelan beer, and lots more. All right. So if you guys actually go to my YouTube channel, and you'll see that I have food vlogs on the homepage, or you can go in the search bar at the top of my YouTube channel and just search Venezuelan food. You'll see I visited a Venezuelan restaurant out in Phoenix, Arizona, and also in Miami, Florida, Doral to be exact. Search whatever, Venezuelan, Puerto Rican, Dominican, and you will find all those restaurants that I've reviewed on my YouTube page. But really quick, we're going to leave Super Tacaño. We're going to head to Wesley Chapel, Florida. Here we're at the Crate. All right. The Crate is a container park which has tons of restaurants and live events. I've done videos on that in the past. We went to Chamo Bites. Okay. So I want you guys to kind of compare and contrast. I've never been to a Venezuelan restaurant where they served a patacón like this. So I didn't do a review here because I didn't want to waste your guys' time. But I want you guys to look at this patacón from the ones that you guys have seen. This patacón did not look like a patacón. This restaurant has very low reviews. I'm not trying to trash the business or put them down. I'm just going to give you guys my honest opinion. This was probably the worst Venezuelan food that I ever had was here at Chamo Bites. I tried the cachapa. I could not stomach it. It was not great. So you guys give me your recommendations. Put them in the comments. The patacón was hard as a brick. It didn't even taste like a plantain. So we're going to show you the difference between this and Super Tacaño.
It's supposed to be this hard. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's not supposed to be that hard, but let's try it. Yeah, that thing is rock solid.
As you guys can see, that thing was crunching all over the place, and it's not supposed to be like that. But back to Super Tacaño. I'll give Chamo Bites a 2 out of 10. It's probably my lowest rated review. Back to Super Tacaño in Lutz, Florida. So we went from Wesley Chapel back to Lutz. Now, there, my daughter, she got the rice and beans, black beans, white rice, which she loves. We had the mango juices, which were really good. And I got the patacón. Okay, my wife ended up getting a platter with grilled chicken, tostones, maduros, right? The plantains, the plátanos, and I got the patacón. So that's a fried plantain on top. There's a fried plantain on the bottom. There's some ketchup, some mustard in there, and there's steak, guys. All right, steak in the middle with cheese, cabbage, ketchup, mustard. I'm telling you guys, it's delicious. Like a big plantain sandwich, fried plantain sandwich, and it's absolutely delicious. All right, so I'll check back with you guys in a little bit when I show you the rest of the food that we ordered. Right, you guys, as you see me there with the serious look, because this was some serious flavor packed into this patacón. I will give this patacón alone a 9.5 out of 10. It was that good. All right, so my son and my wife, they also got a platter. You got the tostones, the maduros, the grilled chicken, and the french fries. Really good. I'll give this platter right here, this plato, I'll give it about a 9 out of 10. Really good. We also order, of course, my daughter loved the rice and beans. We ordered 2 steak arepas, me and my wife. Absolutely delicious, super flavorful. I got to give these almost a 9.7 out of 10. This restaurant, the one I did in Doral down in Miami, Florida, Little Venezuela, definitely top notch. So I give Super Tacaño a 9.5 out of 10. 9.5 out of 10. But all right, you guys, thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe. Check out Super Tacaño when you're in Tampa. I'll see you guys on the next video. I'm out of here.